Warning news. The UK's Chief Medical Officer, Professor Dame Sally Davies, writes a letter to the nation's doctors and hospitals warning of a significant increase in hospital admissions to intensive care units due to lung failure from swine flu.